plotted a route to our first target.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Wally the Frog. As a young man, this hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Wally, who quickly became addicted to crime, was brought into the fiendish five as chief machine, where his evil tinkering genius rose to new heights. The last reported sighting of these mad machinists was off the southern coast of the Isle of Wrath, a small island appropriately situated.